Eichert Banks pass is tipped by Vander Esch. And then Vander Esch got a knee to the head. Ingram was the target. And Vander Esch a bit slow to get up.
That's a couple collisions now for Leighton Vander Esch. This one looked really dangerous. You see at the end of this play, right to the head. And where's that neck brace that's attached to his shoulder pads? I asked him last year if it was due. That's a dangerous hit. Yeah, I asked him last year if it was due to an injury maybe that he had at some point in his career. He said no, he just likes to have it. Hits like that'll save you.